New at 5, a federal judge rules in favor of the Pendleton Heights High School Gay Straight Alliance. That means the school must allow the club to use school resources, including the radio station and bulletin boards, to advertise events. In the ruling, the judge says the school allows at least one other club to use school resources and must grant equal access to others.